Welcome to the KCAT Morning News. It's Monday, April 19th. I'm Rodrigo Gaspar. Please stand and say the Pledge of Allegiance. Please remain standing for the Oklahoma salute. Please say our Bovers pledge. It is now time for our moment of silence. This time is set aside to meditate, pray, or simply remain silent. We will now observe that moment. The menu for today is beef and bean tostada or chicken sandwich, celery, carrots, and peaches. The specialty schedule for today is A goes to art, B goes to music, and C goes to PE. Again, A goes to art, B goes to music, and C goes to PE. Today is the first day of state testing for 3rd through 5th graders. Please remember to be extra quiet in the halls so that these students can do their best. On this day, 26 years ago at 9:02 a.m., the Murrah Building in Oklahoma City was bombed, killing 168 people and injuring almost 700 others. We will now observe a moment of silence to remember those lost 26 years ago. It is now time for our daily discussion question from our school counselor, Ms. Bailey. Today is Mastery Monday. What is something you really do well at school? The leadership habit for the month of April is responsibility. The thought for the day is remember you are responsible for your future. So take charge and turn your life into whatever it is that you want it to be. That concludes today's announcements. Join us tomorrow morning for more news here on KCAT. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.